And I know that there is pain, but you hold on for one more day and you break free, break from the chains. Woo! Someday somebody's gonna make you wanna turn around and say goodbye. Until then, baby, are you gonna let them hold you down and make you cry? Don't you know, things are changing, no, things are going your way. If you hold,
good morning, everyone. Welcome back to the new old vlog. It is your boy Smoothie. But of course, it is Saturday, August 6th, 2016. Welcome back. I don't typically sleep in, but I slept in today till 8:30, till a whopping 8:30. And now I'm about to go out and bark my run. If you remember from yesterday, I only have about a mile and a half, maybe two, to hit the 18 mile goal, which shouldn't be a problem, but I already hear a lot of cars out there. I hear the cicadas chirping. So I don't know if that means it's gonna be hot and muggy out there, or if it's just in my head, but I will go do this regardless because, well, I have to hit 18 miles this week.
Definitely more growth hurt this time of morning. I ran 1.6 miles in 17 minutes. It got me to the 18 mile mark for this week. And it's, as you can see, I'm disgustingly dripping. And I so prefer early in the morning when there's not people and cars out being people and cars. It's annoying.
You know, my one favorite thing about Saturdays is today I shave my head and get all shaved up. I only shave once a week, but it feels so refreshing. I just got finished up in the shower after the run, shaved head, and I love it. I love it. It's going to be a kind of a crazy day going to our niece's birthday party. Casey's singing because he knows the camera's rolling, but I just want to check in. I'm getting ready to upload yesterday's, sorry, excuse for a vlog again. I was just Case, please stop. I was having an off day. And I couldn't get into the vlogging yesterday, and maybe it was a little bit of nerves too. Maybe I've reverted back to being nervous about vlogging in public. I don't know, but I'm gonna put it up there anyway, so we'll see y'all in a bit. Just gonna wrap it up here. It's been a very slow day of vlogging, but it was a day nonetheless. We had a good time. I want you all to have a great evening.
Oh.
Take care. God bless. Wait, stay smooth. We will see you all tomorrow on the new old vlog.